Amid the second wave of coronavirus pandemic, states have imposed stricter laws to curb the spread of the virus. As Maharashtra is one of the most affected states, Mumbai police has been quite active while keeping a check whether protocols are being followed. Recently, Nasiruddin Shah stepped out for an evening walk but soon returned home after he was instructed to avoid stepping out by the Mumbai police. E-Times PAPS captured the veteran actor on his routine walk at Pali Hill, but abiding by the instructions issued by the cops, Nasiruddin Shah was seen leaving. A source revealed to E-Times that Nasiruddin Shah, without any hesitation, instantly took a U-turn when the police started instructing everyone to avoid walks due to COVID-19 protocols. Nasiruddin Shah steps out for a walk twice or thrice a week. Sometimes he is also accompanied by his wife Ratna Pathak Shah. Earlier, rumoured couple Disha Patni and Tiger Shroff landed in trouble after they stepped out for a drive. The lovebirds were stopped during their second round at the bandstand by the Mumbai police. A source informed E-Times that after a session of gym, Disha and Tiger were seen enjoying a drive on their vehicle in Bandra. Tiger was sitting behind while Disha was sitting in the front. The couple left after the cops checked their Aadhaar card and completed other formalities. Coming back to Nasiruddin Shah, during lockdown, the actor had stage performances online. Speaking about the same, he told Bombay Times, "Nothing can compensate for the high of being on stage in front of people, but performing without an audience has its own challenges and advantages. In time, we will conquer the challenges and figure out the advantages fully, because performing online does seem to be an inescapable part of the future."